the blow. Oh,
yeah. She brought to the screen a tremendous range of work, fueled by her formidable personal strength, her warmth, and her indomitable spirit. She always had a special attachment to Prince Edward Island, perhaps begun by listening to her mother read her the Anne stories night after night. Prince Edward, as she called it, was for her a special spiritual home.
Good afternoon, Miss Cuthbert.
Good afternoon.
She returned this love for that special place by creating Marilla. For us, this is how she will always be known. She is always Marilla. And because of her, there are countless other young girls around the world tonight sharing a piece of those dreams.
On behalf of every member of the Academy and everyone who ever has and ever will love her work, I proudly present the Earl Grey Award to the memory and the eternal legacy of Colleen Dewhurst.